8 different measurements per screening in 2 seconds. To measure data, all you need to do is to be in a dark room. Simply hold the camera and make the camera parallel with the eye in a 1 meter distance. Choose the age range on the interface, follow the instruction, and leave the rest to the camera. Thank you.